Loupe's mission is revolution. We're an indie company that applies kick-ass tech and unorthodox solutions to level up the established robotics and automation industry. And our aim, every day, is to use our varied passions and skills to change how robots do business. One way we're pursuing our mission is Loupe Cinematics. It is a culmination of Loupe's proprietary machine software, combining digital machine simulation, complex vision sensing, robot kinematics, automation programming, and mechanical know-how. Computer-driven cameras, which allow highly controlled, repeatable, and playful cinematics, are typically giant affairs that take a lot of pre-production and planning from a large and highly trained crew to run.
Took a really long time to get the camera where we needed to go. It was a struggle.
Our vision was to build a robot camera that's as easy to use and as intuitive as a consumer drone.
When that happens, they can experiment and really play in a way that is not possible with other types of interfaces.
What this robot has done has really revolutionized, like, the speed at which we can create things.
We developed this camera and our own cinematics user interface, and we partnered with this team of filmmakers for testing. We actually even went a step further for testing, and for joy, and collaborated with Swanson Studios to film a local school's team of young roboticists who tested it out themselves.
Kids are going to be in charge someday soon, and we want to show as many of them as possible that building robots is fun and amazing and important, and anyone should be able to do it.
Having this moment, this time, where they were able to come and see those things, you know, one day they would say, because of the partnership with Project LEDO and Loupe, because someone brought me to a studio where I could actually use the real implementation of a robot and see what it does. That's why now I am an engineer. That's why now I am a physicist.
So the more kids we can bring that to, the more kids we can have, we can bring an experience that's, this stuff is real and you can be a part of it. That's something really important and special that we have a role to play in bringing about.
We're going for an Unreal Engine development grant so that we can make these giant robots as easy to control as the LEGO robots were for our younger counterparts. This grant would allow Loupe to hire additional, specialized developers to get us to our goal at warp speed. With Unreal Engine's help, we'll build more powerful animation-based tools, record and validate moves with pre-visualizations, spatial computing, and do it as quickly as we need to in order to build in tools that many roboticists can use and love and tell their stories with.